kid was in his 20s. The father says his kid is one of those bums stealing Christmas decorations in Centennial. We shared the security video, and dad in another state recognized his son among the culprits. So he